The purpose of the gearbox is to provide mechanical advantage, meaning it has to produce more output force than applied input force. The high speed of hydraulic motor and relatively low torque require conversion into low speed and high torque. In other words, we give up speed to gain more power. This lesson will explain how the gearbox achieves that. This type of transmission is not specific to jackups. It can be found in all kinds of machinery, including your car. Gearboxes are often called planetaries because of the arrangement of the gears inside. The gear set consists of four components. Sun gear is the one in the middle. The planet carrier holds the planet gears, which orbit around the sun gear. And the big one is called the ring gear. Input shaft from the motor is connected to the sun gear, making it the driving gear. The planet gears are driven by the sun gear, and they turn the planet carrier, which is connected to the output shaft. Ring gear is kept stationary, so we call it the reaction gear. This is not the only possible setup, but for the purpose of this training, we will concentrate only on this one, because it provides the greatest mechanical advantage. To measure a mechanical advantage, we use the gear ratio. It represents the relation between the driving gear on the input side and the driven gear on the output side. More teeth on the driven gear will provide a high ratio, but there's a limited number of teeth we can squeeze on the driven gear. So to increase ratio even further, we can add more gear sets to existing one. The planet carrier output of the first gear set is connected to the sun gear input of the second set. The ratios of the gear sets are multiplied and mechanical advantage greatly increased. Such a combination is called multiple planetary gear set. These were the basics of what we call mechanical advantage. This witchcraft in gearboxes multiplies torque produced by motors, giving us the ability to lift the whole hull out of the water. Each of our gearboxes has a ratio of 374 to 1 and is rated to 74 tons, meaning our 68 motors with the help of gearboxes can easily elevate 5,000 tons of hull weight. It all started with this guy, around 255 BC. This training and other videos on this channel are produced to educate the crew and all involved personnel. Feel free to use them in your training sessions.